terminal, please make each of the seatbelts fast until captain turns off the fasten seatbelt signs. You can now turn on and utilise your mobile phone. Free the first mode to check around your seat and in your seat pocket to make sure you get everything with you, especially mobile phones, passports and other personal items.
That's primary.
When you're opening the overhead lockers, please be careful as item may move during the flight, could fall out and cause an injury. If you request assistance, please stay in your seat until one of our customers have left the aircraft. We'll then be able to assist you to the aircraft door. It's quite hot here in Barbados. We just ask for your assistance if you can help us in keeping the cabin cool whilst the aircraft's on the ground, and we ask you just to pop your window blinds closed for us unless you're seated at or just in front of an exit, emergency exit row. Thank you so much. As we disembark today, we also ask you to allow ample space between yourself and other customers. And due to social distancing on the buses, they might be taking some time as we disembark today, so thank you for your patience. Keep yourselves comfortable in your seats, and we'll let you know and keep you informed as we disembark today. It's been an absolute pleasure to be on this flight from London to Heathrow. Thank you so much for choosing us. We look forward to working back on board again in the very near future. Have a safe onward journey. We'll soon pass you into the care of our airport staff here in Barbados. Please remember to wear a mask as you pass through the airport terminal. Thank you once again, and goodbye, and a very good afternoon to you all.
Prepare doors for arrival, please. And ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we have turned the signs off. Thank you.